kiss someone when they've passed out.
Mouth to mouth. Can I save his life?
Hey, you weren't doing the...
Well, apparently... Oh, no, it's the opposite way around, isn't it?
You pump the chest and then fill their lungs up with
air. Or you can do it opposite way. You can do the breath
first.
I feel like with my strength,
I would have broken his ribs.
Multiple ribs.
With my man strength.
I don't know if I come back from this either.
I don't think you do, personally. It would really make things less complicated if you just carked it.
Well, let's laugh about it, guys.